Welcome back to the channel, everyone. We are back where we left off. We got some more Elden Ring gameplay. We have started off exactly where we left off. So I try my best to do that every single time. There is a lot of noise going on. Oh, they're mining things. I love how they have got to mine them and I can literally just pick them up. Over here. Oh, an item. It's like a high risk, high reward. No. It's doing so well. Does this guy want to find me? Cracked crystals, are they worth anything? Now this is the risky part, because if I mess up, I lose all my souls. It's not a lot of souls, but it's, you know 5,000 souls almost is not a lot of souls to just be like. And again? There's gotta be a technique that I'm missing. The item's got to be fairly good, because it is a... It's a more difficult jump. For me, particularly, anyway. Not maybe for everyone. That's an easy one. That's an easy one. That's a not so easy one. Try jumping? Really? No! Could have got that as well. I just did a back step because I didn't want to run off the edge. Now that's really risky, because I don't know exactly how to make that jump. This is basically just mags getting farmed by jumps. Or slowly getting more and more souls. And almost dying to these guys, who I shouldn't be dying to. Right, at least it's not right at the end. Easy one. Easy one. Easy one. Difficult one. Easy one. Was worth it. Nice. Oh, acquired materials. Might as well get them. Ay, 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 ay. Alright, that's a shortcut. Definitely a shortcut. I don't want these magic users. Lots of smithing stones. This is the place you want to be if you want to upgrade stuff. Hopefully these crystals are worth something. Smithing stones, nice. Gonna need it because I'm not exactly in the best spot for like fireballs. I've got one left. Is this a shortcut or is this to go further down? I think this goes further down. I need a replenishment. Need to replenish my fire stuff. Right, so the wizards are there and there. Can you backstab these people? Yeah, look, this guy's got the same idea as me. You can. There's a lot there. Are quite powerful, really. All things considered, you know, like they resist quite a lot. Like I'm literally hitting like a rock, so I can't do a lot of damage on them. How about these ones, sorcerers? You reckon? Goodness, it's a spider. There's a spider man. A spinny boy. That's tough because I'm quite far in as well. But at least I don't have to kill all of those these people. I know, kind of like, I get to miss two fireballs on the guy on the left. Could I just run past these people and go down the shaft? Do you reckon that would work? I'm gonna give it a go. Because two of them are mining, so. So, like, do the mining people aggro or not? Where's the lever? A little ledge there. I need to kind of so the miners can aggro on you. See what's up there? That's a shortcut, I think. So it would be worth getting the shortcut. Here. I've got to go back down. But yeah, that is a shortcut. Right, where's Spinny Boy? There he is. Oh, there's more than one Spinny Boy. Got a helmet. Nah. Sorry. There's two of those things, and they're those spinny ones, the ones that have like superpowers, and they're both magic ones. Now, I'm not great against magic users. My character's build is not great against magic users. What is this? It's just a cool looking helmet. Gives me more poise, I think. I'm gonna use these. Eventually, we've got to do dex, and then we've got to do the endurance. I want to try and aggro one at a time and bring them out. It does look like there's something cool in there. Oh, that's not a magic user, that's just a bow one. Perfect. It's best to sometimes just use that. He gave his armor up. He was hiding in the corner. Interesting, though. Very interesting. We got a shortcut at least. It's not a great shortcut, to be honest with you. It's not like they're above me, they're not. They're below me. There's loads. Saw me. I'm close to the amount of souls I need to rank up. No way is that another one. I was gonna say, no way that's the same guy. Shortcut? There it goes down. That's a boss fight. That's gotta be a boss fight. Right, well at least I've unlocked it. Right, I haven't cleared out the rest of the area, but if I go and run through this and pick up all of the loot, can you see me? No. Looking straight at me. Fight me up here, please. Jeez, bro, get cheesed. And why was he running between these two areas? There's an item. All this magic stuff. So I'm gonna go this way, check what they've got. If not, I'm just gonna run through and pick up all the items. Lol, have all your stuff stolen. Okay, that's pretty good though, because I can rank some stuff up. As in my shield, I can rank up easy 3 times now. Well, at least I know there's a shortcut to a shortcut, and there's a boss fight at the bomb. So I need to level up a few more souls. Can I teleport out? No. Right, I'm going to end it here. I'm going to go up to the top of this. So thanks everyone for watching. If you've enjoyed today's content, then please do consider liking and subscribing. It does help other channel quite a lot. And hopefully I'll catch everyone in another stream or video sometime soon. Peace.